Good evening. A rare and terrifying perspective of a house fire tonight as three people, two of them teenage girls, are pulled from their Western Sydney unit in the early hours of this morning. Fire crews braving the flames and blinding smoke, every moment recorded on camera.
Pitch black and choked by smoke. Three people are somewhere inside this Lidcombe unit. Firefighter Jem Dinshare finds a locked bedroom.
There's a bow here. I'm going to open it.
Immediately, the voices of two teenagers.
Where are you? How many of you guys here?
Exhausted, the girls fall into the arms of safety, then are quickly moved towards a window.
All right, come with me.
I was so happy when I see that two girls in there. They were scared and they were actually quite smart and they used the phone lights and I was just, I can see them straight away and just grab them.
With a ladder at the ready, other firefighters are waiting on the awning of the shop below on John Street. Another crew putting out the blaze, which started in the living room around 1 a.m.
There are three people in that room.
I brought three people in.
That's it.
Not taking any chances, the search and rescue continues in wardrobes and under beds.
Is anyone here?
Smoke slowly dissipating, revealing the cause of the blaze.
That looks like an electric blaze, doesn't it?
Thankfully, the last person inside, a 31-year-old man, already made his way out. The quick-thinking actions of the girls closing their bedroom door thought to have saved their lives.
It did buy them time. It stopped the smoke filling the room. The girls actually learnt that technique from fire education at the school.
Hayley Francis, Nine News.